Welcome back. Okay, so I've decided I came back over here because I want to go down here and find out what this is, and then I'm gonna go up and then across. So hopefully we can find out what's gonna happen. So I gotta go down here to Midnight Burrows. What are you? Oh, heck. I really don't like it. Oh my god, they're so much more powerful. Ow! No! No! Oh, it's the worst place to have someone save. Oh my god, no. Screw this. I'm not- nope, nope, not going down there. Ow. Forget all that. Heck no. I need to be way more powerful. So how do I navigate what thing I want to do? Spirit shards. So how do I... All I know is he said to go freaking. To the left? How far to the left can I go? Oh! Okay, yeah, I'd rather track that one. Okay, so my plan of attack is changing due to the fact of difficulty, so I'm wondering if I can actually go this way or not because of him. Frick. Okay, I'm gonna try it again. Yeah, they are beatable. It's just I have to have the strength to actually fight them. Interesting. Okay. Oh, snap. Not what I wanted. Oh, come on! Why? Oh my god, this is way more difficult than I thought it would be. What, I can't heal? Oh. Ow. Really? Oh my god, how in the world? Basically, two hits off them things will do the trick. I'm wondering if it's actually doable. And I just gotta watch out for the guy that's aiming at me. Okay. Not too bad. Oh, you retracted, didn't ya? Come on down here. There, that's what I wanted. Oh, heck! Oh my god. It's a war zone. I can't do that. I literally cannot go that direction because of reasons. So that ain't gonna work. I need to get way stronger and able to be over there. And that's kind of the deal with every other... It was the same deal with frickin' Ori and the Blind Forest. You couldn't go certain places because of your ability to fight. And I need to get way stronger, or get more abilities. Don't like some of the new characters already just because of their being so mean. I like how I can use that all at once and not have to worry about it. So the side quest is gonna wait. I'm gonna focus on story stuff first. Oh my god. Really? Oh my freaking. I'm getting so sick of dying so easily. Stop it. The battles on this game are going to be as intense as it is. Like that. And now I've got to go up. This guy. And say goodbye. Now. I'm not where I need to be. I really should have just waited to go straight up here. And should have been like, yo, I should have gone this way so I could go places. Wasted 10 minutes of this episode just to get over here. What is this? Oh. How the heck? Oh. Well, since I'm down here, does yet. I can go down there too. That's so cool. I still need to get in there. Off of me. I'm not gonna lie, I actually like that. That's cool. That's very cool. Oh. It's a dead end, so I can actually come back in a minute. Oh, wow. He just like killed himself. Oh, hi there. Mimoki saw the little owl fell near the home we left behind. Silent woods. Scary woods. Ah. Admits only the worthy. So the legend says, of course, this isn't Kulok. It's just a statue, huh? Come to think of it, doesn't have any eyes either. How's it supposed to gaze at anything? Some legend. Bah! All right. Yay! No more water for me. Places I can go just yet, is there? So I can't go down because that's blocked. Take that. Gonna go. Can I go down right here? Nice. I can. What's right here? Just a little pocket. Oh, heck. No! Alright, where am I? Oh, I was way up there. That's not what I need yet. This is where I was. Right there. Aha, I got it. Boing. What? Okay. That's not too terrible. Seriously, how do I? I don't know. Oh, I got an ore now. That's really not that bad. Oh, you can walk through it. Okay. I didn't know that. So, I could have gone down, but I think I'm in the good spot. I got to the shrine! Oh, Oh god, there's different things. Oh, what? I died immediately? Oh, what? How was I supposed to know that? It gets harder as you go? Ah, fine, I'll try it. I'll give it another try. This will be the episode. Oh, come on. Slot upgrade. Okay, you now equip more shards at once and find shard upgrades to equip even more shards. Interesting. Okay, wait, is there, there's another stone over here that can be done. So oh, now I can attach that one. Oh, that's how that works. So you have to basically battle to earn it. Interesting. I'm just happy I did it. What's up here? Oh. Boing. Ow. Now I can go through there now. Got it. Don't really know how much this is gonna... I can't go up that way. How do you... I gotta have the ability to freaking... fight and float. I guess. At least I got through there. Not too bad. I guess for now I'm good. Don't know what else to do at the moment. I'm happy with what I got. What's this thing called? Combat shrine. Okay, where am I gonna go next? I need to fill in the spot down here and go down there. I guess I need to go back here. I could go there? I don't know how I missed that, but apparently I can go in there. Let me go back that way real quick. See if I can get to a good point. Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you.
Take that. Where am I going again? I need to go up. So. Guys, but I need to remember where I'm going and all. Okay, so there is indeed a thing for me to go up that way, right? But how do I activate it? I don't have a clue. Oh, I can only do that one time. You're not much help, you know that? Won't it be some sort of secret or something on why I can't get through there? So, for now, I'm gonna pause here, and I'll see you guys in the next one until I can figure it out off camera, maybe? I don't know. I just don't want to miss anything when I'm recording, because if I do, then the cutscene might happen. So, I'll see you guys in the next one. Blazix Games, fading out. Bye-bye.